Very good evening to everybody. Today we are going to see in the political parties MCQs. These are all the extra MCQ questions which I am going to teach you, and please kindly make a note of it, and this would be very much useful for the examination point of view. So this is in the civics subject, political party. Lesson name is political party. In political party MCQs we are going to see it. Fill in the blanks. In some countries such as dash members and supporters of a party choose its candidates. In some countries such as dash members and supporters of a party choose its candidates. That is, to contest in the election, who would be, in which country, the members and supporters of a party will choose the candidates? That is, in USA or UK only, this has been happening. So, in USA members and supporters, USA, United States of America. The next question is, a political party is a group of people who come together with a view to promote dash. A political party is a group of people who come together with a view to promote dash. It is of mainly a group of people is coming together to view means mainly it is of to promote the collective things. Collective areas and collective informations and everything. So, collective things. The next one is, a government is expected to base its policies on the line taken by the. A government is expected to base its policies on the line taken by the dash. That is, what the thing they are asking is, a government is implementing the policies, and whatever the policies from the starting phase onwards, who will do? Mainly the ruling party only will be the deciding authority in the government. So the line taken by the ruling party. The next one is, formally laws are debated and passed in the dash. Whatever the laws whichever been debated, and if it is passed, that is bill passing, and whatever the act whichever they are passing, it is being held in where? It is held in where? Legislature. The next question is, the parties that lose in elections play the role of. The parties that lose in elections play the role of dash to the party in power by criticizing its failures. The parties that lose in elections play the role of. That is, in the elections, they might be win as a MLA or MP, but if they are not having that much of majority and they need to criticize the failures, means the members who are in the power, the party is in power. So for them, who will be the opposition party? The next one is, many of the dash groups are extensions of political parties among different sections of the societies. Many of the dash groups, many of the pressurized groups are extensions of political parties. Many of the pressure groups are extensions of political parties among different sections of societies. These are the filling the blanks.
Next question is,
the number of political parties registered with the Election Commission of India is, how many parties have registered with the Election Commission of India? That is, how many political parties in all over India? More than 750. More than 750 plus parties. Which party is allowed to rule in China? Which party is allowed to rule in China? Communist Party. Then next, how many parties are needed in democratic system to compete in elections and provide a fair chance for the competing parties to come to power? So, how many parties are needed in a democratic system to compete in elections? Mainly, at least two parties. At least two parties. An example of a country where two party system exists in which country? In which country two party system would be existed? UK, United Kingdom. United Kingdom. The next one is, an example of a country having the multi-party system is dash. Fifth question is, an example of a country having the multi-party system is, in which country the multi-party system is there? Our country, India. The next one. The term partition refers to what? The term partition means a person who is committed to a party. That is, a person who is full-fledgedly working in a party as a full-time worker of the party. That is what said to be as partition. A person who is committed to a party. Committed to a party. This is what about the MCQs in this political party lesson. Thank you.